Hi, I'm JP Sears. Because I hold world records in the areas of wellness, environment, and all things food related, I'm constantly asked, JP, how do you get so enlightened? I go to ShiftCon, that's how, and you should come join me if you want to take your food, wellness, and environmental game to the next level. You'll find plenty of like-minded people to connect with, ranging from light green bloggers to dark green bloggers. In English, this means you'll find normal people bloggers and aggressive hippie bloggers. I like the environment. I love the environment. I hate anything that's not the environment. At ShiftCon, you'll get to see the best of the best brands, and they'll be giving away plenty of free stuff to try and trick you into buying things from them. Personally, I'm looking forward to learning what new food substitutes have been invented from coconut this year. At ShiftCon, you'll get to learn from all the informative and entertaining panel discussions. But more important than learning from the panel discussions is that they're an excellent time to zone out into scrolling into the bottomless sea of your phone. Except the panel discussions that I'm a part of. Those you'll want to pay full attention with your eyes, ears, and chakras open. It's for your own good. And the future of the earth depends on it. In fact, at ShiftCon, not only are you encouraged to tweet, but you're discouraged from having actual human interaction in favor of tweeting at those people instead. At ShiftCon, you'll be happier than ever as you optimistically learn about the latest foods that'll destroy your life. I'm not just gluten intolerant anymore. Now I'm even intolerant to people who can tolerate gluten. As a vegan, I love all living beings unconditionally, except for meat eaters. I hate them. At ShiftCon, only non-GMO meals are served. And that's the good news. The bad news is that if you're not eating GMOs, you have to do your own genetic splicing to cause a mutated disease that you want. At ShiftCon, will there be yoga? Yes, there will. And will I be wearing my yoga pants? That's like asking a mom blogger if she supports breastfeeding. One of the essential reasons that has me going to ShiftCon is because I like to practice competitive blogging. This means that I act excited to talk with other bloggers while pretending that I care what they have to say, just so I can find out what's really important, which is the size of their online following. This is important wisdom to know so that I know where I stand next to them. More like how far above them I stand. So come to ShiftCon to enjoy the experience, learning, growth, and connections. And most importantly, come to meet me. My intuition is telling me that you want to go to ShiftConMedia.com and use a coupon code JPSears to get $50 off your influencer ticket. That discount code was named after me.
So rise and wake and rise and shine.